Sean Kingston.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only wanna do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal. When they say it's over.
Yeah, I know that song is really old, but when I was in the hospital, there was this kid who would play the radio all night, and that song was on non-stop, so I kind of took a liking to it. It is Wednesday today, and I don't have anything for you today, honestly. Since I have nothing for you this hump day, I'm going to show you a cartoon I did way, way back in the day about my simple hometown of Edmonton, Alberta. Enjoy.
Welcome to cold and miserable Edmonton, Alberta. We have a lot of trees, dirt, and concrete with a river going through it. As you may already know, Edmonton is going through the biggest economical boom in its history since, well, ever. The River City has always been known for its main attraction, the mall. But now, people are starting to see its true potential. The work. Yes, that's right. Edmontonians share one thing in common, and that's a good work ethic. We have a wide range of parks, schools, and low-cost real estate in districts that look almost identical scattered throughout the city. Perfect for single mothers to raise a family in. So give up your dreams. Come start your new life in Edmonton, Alberta, where nobody suffers, and money apparently grows on trees. Come on. All the other slaves are doing it.
Producers of this FSP video would like to make it clear that all footage and footage audio used in this YouTube video are protected under basic copyright by YouTube.com. However, with our permission, feel free to post this video on your own account, but only with clear credit to Alex M. and Kuba P. of Fixing Productions. Our asses are on the line here due to some scene cut out of our profile, and we don't need a copyright issues complicating everything up. We would also like to make it clear that any copyrighted music we use, so long as it's not in its entirety, that action is not grounds for our deletion of our video, as that action is protected under the Copyright Act of 1976, 17 U.S.C. and 107. Look that shit up and read it before you flight Kuba and Alex's hard-ass filmmaking and editing work.